my channel. Today I am in Eco Green Park and I want to see how to make this one. Now let's get started.
We need the material for making the connector of fabric, whatever you have, thread and needle, straight pin, buttons, elastic, safety pin, and scissor. The first step, we are going to cut the fabric and the length of 40 centimeters and the width of 6 centimeters. The width of the fabric depends on the width of the elastic. If you are using the elastic, the width of 2 centimeters, the width of the fabric 2 times 2 plus 2. So you need the width of the fabric 6 centimeters. After you have cut, you fold the fabric in half and skewer by the straight pin. Like this, and this one you fold a little fold like this. And do the same process with the other side. Then you start sewing from this corner. Straight line to here. Like this. And you take the safety pin, you put here. Then you insert. To turn the fabric inside out. Like this. The next, you prepare the elastic. I need the width of 2 centimeters and the length of 17 centimeters. Put the safety pin both here and here. Like this. And you insert. this. Skewer by safety pin, by straight pin. And start sewing from here to here. Like this. Do the same process with the other side. And like this. Take a buttons We need two buttons. Also needle and thread. Put here and start sewing. Like this. And do the same process with the other side. And the connector has been done. Thank you. Bye-bye.